Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on a software and or firmware, it says, update for the new Galaxy S24 Ultra. I already installed it previously, so this is also going to be applicable for the Samsung S29 Ultra, which I'm currently doing the video on this device. I've already done it on my Samsung 24, so I can't show you obviously how to do it. I've already done it. But anyway, you want to go to the Galaxy Store. Galaxy Updates, Galaxy Software Store, I mean. And then you want to go to Menu and Updates. Now, if you have your settings set to Auto Update Apps Never, I have mine set that way. So you may or may not already even have received this and you might not even know it. I set mine, you're wondering probably why I have mine set to Never. I set mine to never so I know when I'm getting some updates. If you set this to using Wi-Fi only, you'll get updates and you may or may not even know you've gotten an update. That's happened to me before multiple times. And while it's easy to get your updates this way to auto do it, it also is inconvenient because you don't know if you've just received an update or not. So, anyway, with that said, what we'll do is we'll go to Menu and Updates. I just noticed I have a third one now. I had two before I was ready to make this. They said they're making some big changes in Bixby. The performance text reader. Now their phone just went off because I said B-I-X-B-Y. So this is the one right here, the one we're concerned of, is a software update. And it's kind of a weird thing. I've never seen a software update being pushed to Samsung devices through their store. And I'm trying to find out what some more stuff is about and what this is updating. As you can see, it's not a very big one. 9.77 megabytes. Version 4.2.3.9, and like I said, I don't see this application is used to update the firmware of the device, so that's kind of odd. Here we go, let's see. That's just about Samsung. So anyway, I'll make the update and maybe there'll be some changes that I'll notice, more than likely not. So if anyone out there knows what this changes, maybe you can leave it in the comments for me and let me know exactly what this updates, if possible. So that's my video. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.